Have you ever searched the web and accidentally gotten inappropriate search results? Did you know there are several tools you can use to help protect your family from undesirable content? Tip 1. Turn on SafeSearch. SafeSearch helps you block inappropriate or explicit images from your Google search results. You can easily enable SafeSearch in the settings on your Google search results page. The SafeSearch filter isn't 100% accurate, but it helps you avoid most adult content. If you're on a computer or tablet, you can lock SafeSearch to prevent others from turning it off. Tip 2. Turn on YouTube Restricted Mode. YouTube Restricted Mode allows you to filter objectionable content that you may prefer not to see or don't want others in your family to stumble across while enjoying YouTube. You can turn on Restricted Mode at the bottom of any YouTube page. While it isn't 100% accurate, community flagging, age restrictions, and other signals help to identify and filter out inappropriate content. But remember, Restricted Mode is enabled on a browser or device level, so you must enable it for each browser you use on your computer or device. Tip 3. Create Chrome Supervised Users. In your Chrome browser, you can create supervised user accounts to manage how your loved ones use the web. Simply log into your Chrome account to add supervised users. Once created, you can allow or block websites, review visited websites, and more. Tip 4. Create restricted profiles on your Android devices. If your little ones use your Android tablet, you can create restricted profiles to prevent family members from viewing mature content. Before passing them your tablet, set them up with their own profile by going into Settings and touching Restricted Profile. Use the on and off toggles to select the features and settings you want your little ones to have access to. The web has something for everyone. With these tips, you can enjoy taking control of your experience and have fun finding what's right for you and your family. For more tips on how to keep your family safe online, visit the Google Safety Center.